Welcome back children. In last session, we learned a single digit word problem. Okay? Now, we are going to learn two digit addition word problem. Okay? So, let's begin. See this children. These words indicate addition. So let's have a recap of it. Which are the additions words? Altogether. Yes. In all. Yes. Total. Put together. Plus. Sum of. Okay. So let's begin with it.
See this. A postman delivered 32 letters on Monday and 56 letters on Tuesday. How many letters has he delivered in total? See children, total. Total means, total indicates additions. Yes, very good. Now, let's see what is given. Number of letters delivered on Monday. How many? See the first number. 32. Yes. Number of letters delivered on Tuesday. Which is the second number? 56. Now we have to find the number of letters delivered in total. Okay. Total means number of letters delivered on Monday plus number of letters delivered on Tuesday. So 32 plus 56. Okay. Now see unit size. Smaller number 2. Bigger number 6 in mind. So after 6 plus 2, 8. Okay. So we will write 8. Now see 10 side, 3 fingers, 5 mind. After 5, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 88. So 32 plus 56 is 88. Okay children.
Next sum, Ravi has 15 balloons and Neeta has 21 balloons. How many do they have altogether? Again, altogether. Addition, yes. So let's solve. Number of balloons Ravi has. How many? See up. 15. So we'll write here 15. Number of balloons Neeta has. Neeta has how many balloons? 21. Very good. Now we have to find how many do they have altogether. Okay. So first we will write units and 10. Okay. So first which number is there? 15. So we will write 1 10, 5 units. Then second number is 21. So 2 10, 1 units. So first, we'll see unit side, finger, smaller number, finger, 1. Mind, 5. So, after 5, 1, 6. Yes. So, we'll write here 6. And I come to 10 side, finger, 1. Mind, 2. So, after 2, 1, 3. So, 3, 10, 6 units. Means, total 36 balloons altogether. Okay. So, altogether balloons 36. So, total number of balloons altogether are 36. Okay, children. Now, let's see next. Manjot planted 14 almond trees and 21 guavas trees. How many trees did he plant altogether? Again, it indicates altogether. Altogether, addition. So, let's write first units and tens. Okay, which is the first number? 14. 14 almond trees. 1 10, 4 units. Almond trees. The next 21. So, 2 tens, 1 units. Guavas tree. Now, what we have to do? Plus. So, we will put the plus sign. Start from unit, finger 1. Okay? Mind 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Very good. Now come to 10 side, finger 1. Mind 2. So after 2 plus 1, 3. So Manjot planted how many trees? 35. Okay, children? So total trees he planted 35. Okay? Easy na, children? Yes, very good. Now see, Rahul scored 14 runs and Saurav scored 12 runs. How many runs they scored altogether? So again, first we will write units and tens. Okay, first one number is 14. So 1 10, 4 units. We will write Rahul scored and 12 runs Saurav scored. 1 10 and 2 units. So put plus sign. Unit, see unit side. 2 finger, 4 mind. After 4, 5, 6. Very good. Now see 10 side. 1 plus 1, 2. Very good. So, how many runs they scored altogether? They scored altogether 26 runs. Okay? Okay, children? Now, let's have a recap of it. Okay? Now, see, you can do this sums in mind. Come on. Kip sees 3 bugs. Ben sees 5 bugs. How many bugs did they see? Come on. Finger 3, mind 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8. So, total 8 bugs. Very good. Now see second. Pam has 2 green socks and 4 red socks. 2 green socks and 4 red socks. So finger 2, 4 mind. After 4, 5, 6. So all is there. So all indicates addition. Okay. So 2 plus 4, 6. Okay. 6 socks. Now there are 4 kids. Then 4 more kids come. How many kids are there? So, 4 and 4 mind. So, 4 plus 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 kids. Children, you can practice these in mind. Okay? Liz has 3 hands. She gets 2 more. How many hands does Liz have? Yes. Mind, 2 finger, yes, 3 mind. So after 3, 4, 5. So total 5 hands. Okay, children? So I hope you have understood the word problems. Okay, children? So practice these sums at home in your notebook. Okay, children? Thank you.